Jalan ini sampai di situ tuh namanya MH Tamrin.
Ini kan HI kan?
Jalan. Nama jalan ini Tamrin ini bukan ibu kota Jakarta.
Saya kurang tahu.
Saya tidak tahu. Tidak tahu namanya. Tidak tahu namanya. Tahu tahu. Tidak tahu namanya. Tidak tahu namanya. Cuma jalan Tamrin dua arah ke HI.
Saya kira di sekitar sini semua itu kan nama ini nama pahlawan ya gitu ini dari jalan Tamrin di mana ada apa jalan yang lain kata Sudirman kayak gitu jadi kayaknya ini kompleks ini apa kompleks nama pahlawan ya.
Jalan MH Tamrin is one of the major streets located in the heart of Jakarta. The street runs from the Bank of Indonesia fountain throughout the Bundaran HI until the City Tower. There are four intersections in total throughout this 2.5-kilometer street. It is known as the Central Business District, which is why there are lots of tall and huge buildings. Since it is a busy street, traffic jam is a normal thing here. Despite the busy weekdays, Jalan MH Tamrin is one of the streets that is mostly used for car free day on Sundays. And the most important thing, its name came after a national hero of Indonesia, Muhammad Husni Tamrin.
Muhammad Husni Tamrin was an Indonesian political thinker and a national hero. He was born on February 16, 1894 in Tawabusar, Central Jakarta. After he graduated from a top school, he worked for the government office, and he achieved great achievement in his work. In 1929, Tamrin built an organization called the Perkumpulan Kaum Betawi, thus became the start of his political struggle. Tamrin also told the Dutch that drinkable water is important. Then his idea was accepted and the Ciliwung Canal was built. At the age of 33, he was promoted to be a member of a parliament called Volksraad. Tamrin started to fight for Betawi, but as time passes, the nation became his first priority. He's the one who suggested to change the country's name from Netherlands Indie to Indonesia. Because of this, he was hated by many people and was tortured. On January 11, 1941, Muhammad Husni Tamrin died, leaving his many legacies to Indonesia, especially to Jakarta and Betawi people.